So this is what you do when your shop entry door isn't quite high enough to clear your master bedroom air conditioner. I use my old E2 hitch with an extended 18-inch shank. Gives me just enough clearance between the bed. Ratchet jacket all the way down. Get that front air conditioner out underneath the lip of that building. I had already spent a couple thousand dollars having that door extended higher up to 13.6, but actually I needed it to be closer to 14. I do have a lift on my truck. And they couldn't cut the entry any higher due to the roof line, so there you go. Maybe that'll give somebody an idea how to get their camper in and out.